direct your attention to the awards stand. For the boys, junior varsity, 1600 relay, finishing third, Beckman, at a time of 3:45.27. Your runner-ups, running 3:42.55, University. And your 2017 Pacific Coast League champions, and a new meet record time of 3:35.70, Woodbridge.
Northwood.
Woo! All right. On the first leg. Woodbridge still running well with the starter.
Go,
oh, come on.
Woodbridge opens up at 51-7.
He died.
Another mark at 52-8.
The other runner took off too soon with our guy dying.
Ladies and gentlemen, don't forget on your way out, we got a lot of Gatorade and tacos. Some great deals over there. And those tacos are mighty delicious after a long day here at the track meet. Woodbridge. Irvine moves into second. Northwood running third. Royal Del Mar now fourth.
Woodbridge guy.
Beckman fifth.
You really had a good.
On Woodbridge on that split. Irvine in second. Northwood third. Corona Del Mar fourth. Beckman and Uni.
Wow. Good.
Save some. I think he did. He's like,
and now Northwood moving up to second. As we come up on 200 meters to go. Woodbridge leading. Northwood second. Irvine third. Corona Del Mar. Beckman. And Uni.
Come on, Northwood.
Athletes, you are reminded you're supposed to stay behind that yellow line. Behind the yellow line.
Come on, Malcolm.
On Woodbridge, 52-low on Northwood. Irvine coming back on Northwood now. Woodbridge. Northwood.